Welcome to Aussie Metal Education. Today we're making a propeller. This will be out of 316 stainless steel. It's for a company down in Sydney. They want three of them made. It's a specialised job. They're actually four of them. I don't actually know what they're for, but we'll go down and have a look and see if they tell us. So this is the joint line. It's a complicated joint line. A lot of people don't know how the joint line goes in a propeller. So that's it there. We're about to make the bottom box. This is the top box. We obviously already made that. And here we go. We'll put the pack back in. Fits back in there nicely. All right, we'll come back over here. Top box on. All right, we'll turn the mixer on. Knock this out.
Okay.
This is the second 3D printed pattern that I've used. We've made three molds of it. It's already starting to fall apart. They're very low quality patterns. The pattern hasn't got proper taper on it. The person who made this really didn't know what he was doing. But it looks like a good job. As you've seen, it's very hard to get out. So what we'll do, we'll paint this all up. We'll close it, we'll pour it with stainless steel, and we'll show you what the casting looks like. So now we're ready to start the fence, but I'll just show you the mould first. That's the mould we're going to be making in stainless steel. These are the propellers ready to go, and this is the top part of the boxes. So we'll be casting all that today. Number two furnace, 100 kilo furnace, and we're going to switch that. Okay. This is the propeller. This is basically the poured casting. Still got a little bit of dressing to go on it, and we'll do that. So that's not a bad finish. Come in and have a look at the finish. All right, go back. Okay, and that's a pretty good finish for a 316 stainless steel. So we'll put it on the pallet with the other ones, and we'll get them dress it, and we'll go from there. Okay, we've dressed the casting. Just have a look at the casting, the surface finish. We're going to sandblast it now. All we've done is gone over with a grinder, and I'll show you the finish once it's been, look at me. I'll show you the finish once it's been sandblasted. And now we have a finished product. Just come in and have a look at the surface finish. So, come back to me. That's 316 stainless steel. So we start off with a 3D printed pattern, and now we have a casting in 316 stainless steel. And that goes to the machine pump, and it will be fitted into the pump. This is for a high volume pump with low pressure. So that's the result there.